Meaning of Dublin Bay prawn.
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 Dublin Bay prawn is a term used to refer to a type of shellfish that is also known as the Nephrops norvegicus or Norway lobster. Although it is called a lobster, it actually looks more like a large shrimp. The Dublin Bay prawn is commonly found in the Northeast Atlantic Ocean and is considered a delicacy in Irish cuisine. It is often served boiled or grilled, and its sweet, tender meat is popular in dishes such as scampi and lobster bisque.